According to news that constantly using smartphone during the night, it may seem harmless, but it could be damaging. Sleep experts warn us using smartphone at night will be affecting our health. That's because our phone screen gives off the blue wave. The light tells our body that it's daytime, which means when we want to sleep, the sleep quality is not good. Unless it's a matter of your life or death, please turn off your smartphone during the night. Technology is changing. People rely on smartphone more deeply. In the past, the phone used to make phone calls. Now more and more function. Today it become entertainment tools. Everyone always carry all day, even at night. But do you know that it hurts our eyes and health? Using smartphone and midnight will cause a lot of danger to us. It affects our psychological cycle. Because the phone more using more than 1 hour, it will accumulate melatonin, about 22% in our body. And once people's melatonin is too high, then the human psychological cycle will be affected, and it will directly impact our shallow sleep and reduce our sleep time. It will come training fatigue, like knee dropping too much. The body is not natural lengthening, the knee more and more forward. Also, if you lie in bed and play smartphone for a long time, after a month, it will cause your vision deviate. Initially, it may be temporary visual fatigue, but in the long run, it will be permanent. Eventually, leading to pneumonia or even astigmatism. Summary: don't use smartphone before sleep. It helps to us and also help our sleep. The smartphone are convenience tools, like tools, but psycho and the mental is the most important to us. I know it's important in our life. I know it's hard, but from now on, we start to improve together. Thank you for your listening.